but it was an eye on the goal here from the Mamelodi Sundowns man. Gets the right.